travels around the world with Above and Beyond. On Ministry of Sound Radio.
Well, I give you love.
Above and beyond is who he was. Welcome, dear listeners, to Above and Beyond Country. First up there, Martin Ross, Hands on Keen. This is the last time. Fabulous bootleg of a track from one of the best albums from last year. We've already got lots of people sending in shouts. Parv, who's up?
Well, we've got two early comers here who actually emailed in before the show even started. Dean J here saying hi to the whole Angina Beats forum. And Sindre from Norway thinks the show will be awesome, but actually, well, we're only getting started here, so we hope it will be great.
If you want to get involved in the show, we'd love to hear from you. studio@ministryofsound.com is the email address to get your shouts read out on air. Still to come, the record of the week, a guest mix from Mirko Dagovia, our web vote winner, and more.
Above and Beyond 在 Ministry of Sound 广播电台。
O'Callaghan and Brian Kearney there with Restricted Motion, forthcoming on Discover.
Now, you've been emailing in here, and here's the latest. Ilan Halmush, I think from Israel, was asking whether Yilmaz Altan 80s was supposed to be the first release on Anjuna Beats, the new label we are launching with Oscar. And how is it, Tony?
On Anjuna Deep?
Yep.
No, it's coming out on Anjuna Beats.
Ah, good, 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 good. Also, we have two lucky people listening to the show from a very warm country. It's not like this over here. Hi's from Gerard from New Mexico, who's saying his trance isn't his favorite, but he's been loving the show for nearly a year now. And also Mateo from a hot Mexican beach is saying that we're coming to nearly our 50th show. Are we doing something special? Are we?
We may well be. Whitewater, The Unknown, it's a new white label playing in the background. This is Above and Beyond, Trance Around the World. And this week's record of the week comes from the almighty Andy Moore. It's his newest track, called Halcyon.
Trance around the world.
record of the week there, Andy Moore and Halcyon in the background. Fred Numpf versus Etienne Overdyke. Probably the best artist name on the playlist this week, and a track called Hear an Echo.
Indeed.
studio@ministryofsound.com is your address for shouts. Anybody up?
Yeah, yep, yep. Kieran from Shrewsbury wants to say Kiri. Hi to Kiri in Manchester. Sean in Cannock wants to say thanks for us, for having a great night with us in Gatecrasher last week. I must say, that was one amazing night.
It was, absolutely, a Gatecrasher Wednesday night gig. I mean, it's not even close to the weekend, but it was a rocking party. We really enjoyed it.
And also, big thanks from all of us to Ken Kirtland, who's on the other side of the big pond, and he's been getting some CDs from our web store on anjunabeats.com, and especially Loves Volume 2. Thanks, mate.
Thanks a lot, indeed. Still to come, the Mirko Dagovia guest mix, our web vote winner, and much more.
To trance around the world with Above and Beyond.
Great record there from Fred Nunth versus Etienne Overdyke here in Echo. That's forthcoming on Oxygen Records. What's been coming in on the email, Tony?
Dean Lothorpe thinks we should sign Whitewater The Unknown. He thinks it's a quality tune. Thanks, Dean, for that. Farhad says he looks forward to the show every week. Keep it up, guys. David Hernandez says you guys are leagues above the rest of the internet radio shows. That's a very nice thing for him to say.
Aww.
Do we agree with that?
I don't know, do we?
And lastly, Christopher Hauer from Denmark wants to say hi to his friend Soren, who's gone to America.
Don't forget also, if you want to listen to the show in high quality, point yourself to anjunabeats.com.
there we played you Scott Mack and Simon Ever. That's out there on Recover Records. That's forthcoming. Also, Randy Katana, Fancy Fair 05. That's the new E. Craig mix, forthcoming on Spinning Records. Anything on the shouts, Tony?
Absolutely. Hi to Elizabeth McGuinness, no relation. She's listening on her new yacht in the Adriatic somewhere.
What a lucky girl.
I know, exactly. Hi to Jenny Wong and Miko Russell, who are listening in Kennington tonight. Hi to Barry in Exeter. He says he's recovering after a big Valentine's night dinner with his girlfriend.
Ooh.
Sounds good. And lastly, hi to Michael in Paris. Studio at ministryofsound.com for your shouts.
was the new record there from Hydroid. That's called Blue Tubes, and that's the Other Mia mix. This in the background is actually from one of our regular forum members. That's Phrase. It's Steve Callaghan versus Phrase, and it's called The Element.
Darren Williams says he's digging tonight's set more than a roid popping mole on acid.
Bloody hell.
What he doesn't say is what that really means, but sounds good. Thanks, mate. Hammy says hi to Blink, James, Camwin, Luke, and the rest of the Andunians. Hi to John Barker, listening by the pool in sunny LA. Dennis Blau, I hope I pronounced your name right, listening intently in Vancouver, in British, that's British Columbia. Great show, he says. Avi Senor says, I love that last track you played.
That's because it's his.
I know. And lastly, Uli, our favourite teddy bear from Berlin. Hi to you, mate.
After this tune, we've got the guest mix coming up.
Thank you.
around the world. Guest mix.
This week's guest mix comes from German producer Mirko Degovia. Now, if you know anything about trance, then you'll surely have heard his massive hit, Epic Monolith, which was a firm favourite with Paul van Dyk and us, among others. Now, he's also released an album this year, which is pretty damn good, so I recommend you go and check that out. And his sound is very influential, isn't it, Tony?
It certainly is, and from the sound of his first record, he's got great taste in music, too.
Trance Around the World with Above and Beyond.
Now, thanks from all of us for that epic mix from Mirko de Govia there.
It's a great mix, that. And if you like the second tune, that was actually a Mirko de Govia record. And it's Mirko de Govia and Ronski Speed, Azhaja. That's actually out this week on Euphonic Records, so go and check that out.
Also remember that if you want to get any of the track listings for our Trance Around the World shows, go to our website at anjunabeats.com, anjunabeats.com.
Oh, the spell machine there. We'll be right back.
Now that there was our last week's record of the week, Adrenaline by Active Sight on Captivating Sound.
Great one it is too.
Now Jono, what's going on with the Shout department?
Yeah, a couple of you emailing in here. Stephen White, aka Robot, says the show's sounding great as usual, and he'd like to say a big hello to everyone chatting away on the andjunabeats.com forums. Also, hi to Ralph Caillou of Caillou vs. Albert, who we had in the show a few weeks ago. Also, Liam McGuinness says, hello, I'm Alfie Noakes. So hello to him too. Studio at ministryofsound.com, the address.
And this one is a new track by Vadim Dukov, Untitled Soul. So that there was the rather chunky offering from Mr. Vadim Zhukov, the rising star from Russia.
Fantastic,
next up,
that, yeah.
We have the Web Vote winner.
This week's Web Vote winner.
Now, every week you can vote for your favorite track from the show on our website. And I must say, this week the winner won by this tiniest margins of 52.83% of the whole vote. Ooh. Must be our record. So it is Kaste Desert Eagle.
We'll be right back.
show that there was the rather marvellous Cross the Desert Eagle that completely tore apart Gay Crusher last week in Sheffield.
And storming the web out there.
Now, Jono, how's it going on the Shouts department?
It's good, it's good. We're getting a lot of emails in from Liam McGuinness. The first email had the subject hippo, and there was a picture of a hippo attached. The second email had the subject giraffe, with a giraffe attached. And then the third one had rhino, with a rhino attached. So I don't know what's going on there. But also, Paul Tarrant says the show is wicked this week, and he wants to know when Above and Beyond presents Tranquility Base Getting Away is out. That's going to be a couple of months. Also, Joel Solis, a.k.a. DJ Synergy, is looking forward to seeing us in the States. I hope to see you there soon, Joel. Also, a big I love you has come in from Sonia in Paris. That's really sweet of her, isn't it? Especially given that Valentine's Day was actually yesterday. I wonder what we would have got then.
Well,
can only dream.
Exactly. Well, this track is dedicated to you, Sonia in Paris. It is Thrill Seekers presents Hydra Affinity.
What a great track, too.
Beyond in the mix. In the mix.
This must be our last record this week. We're running out of time. But Jono, I think you've still got a few shouts there.
Yeah, a quick hello then to Pablo in Peru. And also, Ryan came to see Above and Beyond in Gatecrasher last week. And he says, Jono, I didn't realise you were so short. It's funny that, because I wasn't actually at the gig. It was Tony and Pavo doing the gig that week. But
so tiny.
Anyway, catch you next week.
And thanks once more for Miguel de Govia for an excellent guest mix. See you next week.